We're all here with one common goal, and that is the one of celebrating family and friends, celebrating love, celebrating life itself, but most importantly, we're here to celebrate commitment. Things are derived from humble beginnings of imperfect metal. Where you start striking where there was once nothing at all. And at the end, you come up with something perfect and beautiful, one piece of jewelry. And that represents your relationship.
I just watched so much love happen. And first, I remember Adam and I always used to talk about, we're never going to get married. Nah, it's not for me. Kids aren't for me. And I've watched it happen. And so happy he is now. And so happy Erica is now. It's just amazing.
It is for me a privilege and honor to conclude this ceremony and pronounce you husband and wife. Adam, you may kiss your bride.